In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to completely remove all your red underlines on Notes app at one click. And this method will solve both issues. It applicable to already created red underlines, and also it prevent from creating red underlines in future notes. For example, you can see there is lot of red underlines. Now just minimize this and open settings and scroll down and open general. Now open keyboards. Now under all keyboards, you can see this option check spelling. Just turn off this and also turn off this auto correction. That's it. If you turn off this check spelling, you are done. Now I just clear the recent. Now again open the Notes app. That's it. The all red underlines was gone. After this, you can create and type any letter. Just like that. After this, no red underlines will be created. Just like a magic. Yeah, this is how you can completely remove the red underlines on Notes app using your iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.